Last week, this beautiful 56-foot white spruce tree made the drive to the Alberta Legislature from the Edson area, where we've gotten our legislature tree for nearly two decades. The tree is selected every year with the keen eye of Gary Smith, Edson Forest Area Warehouse Supervisor. He takes his responsibility very seriously, picking out trees years in advance. This year's tree weighs in at a whopping 4,600 pounds. It's being decorated over several days and will serve as the centerpiece of the annual holiday light display. I hope you make the trip to the legislature grounds this year to take in some of the magic. And if you want your own bit of the Alberta forest in your home this Christmas, get your free personal use forest products permit online today. It's good for 30 days and allows you to cut up to three Christmas trees from designated areas of Crown land. Visit alberta.ca for more details.